Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. So, if you remember in our last one, Stellina aged up into a child, so we're not in the toddler days anymore. Don't know if she goes to school today. Yeah, she does, because we aged her up in time. Good. And she is magical, so we won't have to mess with that stuff. Have mom come get around. And then come get leftovers because she's hungry. School starts in an hour. Go here. And let's get leftovers. Alright, girls. They're so cute. Alright, let's see. Does she have earbuds? She does not. But she has that. Let's get rid of that out of there. Let's order earbuds. Don't clean up, go to school. Thank you. Change volume low. Oh, it changed her eye color. That's not good. Where are we gonna go mop? Alright. We need to come sell our money through. Harvest everything else. Weed, water all. Come on. Spray for bugs. You're good, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good, you're good. Alright, they're all good. Alright. Alright, let's see here. We've done that, she's done that. We need to turquoise and a valerian root. Let's head to Magic Realm. That was a ferociously wrong. Okay. Let's go to Caster's Alley. Let's see what we can buy. Orb of the Dragon, an owl, marble wand, masterful insults, Morphiate. Let's buy those. Alblaster, Emerald, Fire Opal, Turquoise. And potion ingredients. We just cut in line. Okay, we have a lot of things. Let's go home now. On our little bubble mop. That thing is so cool. Now I gotta decide if I'm gonna get the bubble mop for the next generation or if she's gonna have a different mop, because I really like the bubble mop. I don't really want to upgrade. I like watching the bubbles. So sad. Sounds kiddie-ish. I know. I really know, but it's so cute. That was my cue. There we go. All right. So let's put our Kissin Goriyami that we purchased in the fridge. Alright, what I need to do is make a list. So, I know this is really entertaining, but we need a list. So we need potions of, and then we got good fortune, nausea, rejuvenation, immortality. Nimble mind. Emotional stability. Magic Aurora. Curse cleansing. Plentiful knees. Forced friendship. Masterful insults. Transcendent Charmer. Sorry if you can hear my dog snoring in the background, but she's decided to take a nap right next to me. Alluring Aura. Prompt Resurrection. Perk purging. Okay. So now, which ones do we have in our inventory? We have Magical Aurora. Emotional Stability. Plentiful Needs. Curse Cleansing. Perk Purging. Potion of Prompt Resurrection. Potion of Rejuvenation. Alluring Aurora. Forced Friendship. Perk Purging. And Potion of Immortality. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 of them. So, Potion of Good Fortune we need. So let's go make that. Because I'd like to have all the potions up on the wall. Bottle up all. There's the Potion of Good Fortune. Brew. We need Nausea. We need a Dirt Frog for that. Okay. And why did I get out of there? Nimble Mind. We need a Spotted Dirt Frog. Okay. Masterful Insults. We need a Furium. That's a metal. And Transcendent Charmer. We need a Ruby. So, we need to get a ruby. Furium. Spotted Dirt Frog. And a Dirt Frog. Okay, well, let's work on the frog issue. I hope we don't have the frog behind us. Okay, come and dig. Extract. Come and dig. Capsules are just good for nothing. Alright. So, Stellina's getting ready to come back from school, so we're not gonna go nowhere. So, We have a striped leaf frog, eggplant frog, leaf frog, spotted leaf frog, sunflower. So if we get a dirt frog and we mix it with the spotted leaf frog, we might get a spotted dirt frog. That sounds good. All right, so do what you want for a minute. All right, Stelina, you home? Come do your homework. So I'm sure you have horrible grades. Yep, you're a C student. And you got extra credit? Nope. And you didn't bring home a project. So you are all done today. So mom needs to teach you No, I don't care. Alright, I need to teach please and thank you so we can get our, what are they called? No, I don't want to go fight you. I want you to quit bugging me. Character values up. Okay. That's what that's called. Character values. Alright, good manners is in range. Now let's see how, if it's all the way up. Yeah, it's all the way up. So you can go to the bathroom. You can come and get leftovers. Invite him in. Tomax is here. Give him a residence key so he can come in. He just wants to visit with his daughter. All right, girl. You need to go to sleep for school. But before we do that, let's come take a shower and then go to sleep. So you can just sleep on through school and not wake up. And then you can go to sleep for the night. And her earbuds. So her fun goes up while she's sleeping. You too. Okay. Should get going now? Well, thank you. I'm glad you should get going now. Alright, girl. Come and repair this. Then take a shower, use the toilet, mop that up. I said take a shower. Oh. Confess the mistake, because she missed the bubble. The teacher scolds her for carelessly and makes her come back at recess to take the test again. Okay. Get leftovers. And off to the magic round we go. Well, let's see here. Magic. Open spell book. Okay, we will just use the portal. Travel to the magic realm. Enter, let's go. Alright, we need to go to Caster's Alley. Oh yeah, I forgot to pay the bills while we're at home. Buy all these for a little one. What orb does she need to have? Let me look. The owl. So she needs to have this one. So we're going to go ahead and grab it for her. So I'm pretty sure children can have that. Owl Blaster, we needed the ruby. So we got a ruby. Come buy potion ingredients. Hopefully we get everything else. Furium, we need that. Thank you. Okay. We didn't get our frogs, but we can go to the park and look for them. So let's see. Let's go check out the park. Look for frogs. Spotted eggplant frog. Okay. Did it load in yet? Yes. Come look for frogs. Spotted leaf frog. There's another frog. Down up over here. Spotted leaf frog. I don't want spotted leaf frogs. I want spotted dirt frog. Come look for this frog. Eggplant whorl frog. Okay. And Stellina's gonna make it home before us today, but that is okay. Got one more park I wanna look at. Come look for frogs. Spotted dirt frog, yes! Now I just need a dirt frog, come on. Another spotted dirt frog. Yes, but I just want a dirt frog. Give me just a dirt frog. Leopard frog. Can I have just a dirt frog? Alright, let's go check. I don't remember here. There's cave. It's over here. Come look for frogs. Hypno frog. Oh. Okay. Last time. Nothing. Okay, one more time. Nothing. Alright, time to go home. So we just need a dirt frog. Okay, out of curiosity, that's an eggplant whorl. Spotted dirt frog, if I breed you with... leaf frog, what do I get? A dirt frog! Yes! We got everything we need for the last of the potions. Alright. That's exciting. And I was just guessing, but I'm glad I can guess appropriately. Earbuds, turn on. They used to stay on for kids. Glad to know they don't anymore. Go do your homework. Study magical tomb. Both the girls are studying. Which zone is ours? New spell delicioso. Okay. Already knows. I thought so. So let's put these up for our girl. Orb of the Owl. Put in her thing. Find familiar. Hootie Hoo. That's a cute name. Hootie Hoo. That's gonna stay. Okay, let's see here. More magic familiars. Summon familiar. You gotta go outside to do it. Summon Hootie Hoo. Yay! You have your familiar. Come and sit. She's like, thanks for my familiar, Mom. Mom's like, you're welcome. Teach her to say sorry now, Mom. Why is my game glitching so bad? No, we don't want to go with you. Sorry. take a shower. Mom needs to come and get leftovers. Pee like a champion. Here, we'll replace it. Now use it. She's like, Mom, you didn't fix it fast enough. I gotta go. And off to bed for school you go. And before you go to bed, can you come and use and take a shower from all that digging at the park? You are one stinky girl. So you go take a bath and sleep. I hate that. Come take a shower. A tub's gone. Don't need it. We ain't got a toddler anyways. Goes so much faster in the shower. Alright, this is where we're going to end this episode here, so I hope you guys have a like this one. You know what to do. If you do, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and share it with all your friends and family that you think will like it too. And till next time, I'll see you guys here. Bye, guys!